Abacha Ajibanadoff, Level 2 candidate of CGIA Ghana. I work with Standard Water and Beverages Limited. I'm the head of accounts. It's a childhood dream to work in the financial field. I was trained right from day one. My father directed me into the profession. So I'm here doing the finance because of family business and also family passion I was directed to. Reading through the curriculum, I realized that they can distinguish me and give me a clear-cut career path in the industry. Okay, I see CGIA as a tool to prepare me in the industry because with my knowledge into the financial risk management, I got to understand and appreciate the Ponzi scheme and other activities that other fraudsters are developing in the industry. So CGIA, technically, it gives me that practical knowledge to understand the industry and also know where the investment or the family investment I want to manage will take us to. There are several other programs, but I choose CGIA ahead of them because CGIA gave me a clear cut, as I said, a practical, also looking at the curriculum, it gives you that practical development into the industry. And also CGIA is a globally recognized. It's not like you finish CGIA, then you have to go and you are traveling to a different country, you have to go and do another program before. CGIA certificate is a world or globally recognized. That's why I chose CGIA ahead of the other program. Definitely, I would recommend CGIA to any persons who want to focus on the financial industry, because you can't do away without it. If you want to survive in the industry, you need to understand some of the curricula, that the financial risk management, the investment, you need to get the basic knowledge so that you can survive in the industry. So if you want to pursue a further studies into the financial management, then you have to consider a chartered global investment analyst. I'm Bwachia Jeman Adolf, a candidate of CGIA Ghana, and I recommend CGIA program to you.